What's up guys, I'm back with another video, and first of all I want to thank you all for your support. I have crossed 1000 subscribers, and today in this video I will tell you how to fix gyroscope and gameplay issue in Redmi Note 3. So first of all, if you see, if I open Google Cardboard app, it get hangs, I mean it lags during its rotation. So these are the minor lags. So to fix it, first you have to turn off auto brightness. You can get it from the panel and then you can adjust its brightness according to your choice, okay? And second, one more thing, you have to make changes inside its settings. So first go to settings, then go to the display panel and colors and contrast, and switch it to the standard, okay? So make sure you switch it to the standard and it will get fixed. So now if I play any kind of games, it won't get lag and any kind of in any manner, okay? So tilt of the screen will work fine. So I'm playing NFS Most Wanted in my phone, and if I rotate my phone to the right side, it's perfect. To the left side, it's now seems perfect and it's good to go. So similar to this, you can play any game and you won't face any issues, okay? So this is my promise, and I hope this issue will get fixed automatically in its upcoming next update of MIUI. And you can see it's Google Cardboard. Let's see one more template. Let's check out that it won't lag anymore. So here, so you can see it's not getting lags anymore. So this is how to fix this gyroscope plus gameplay rotation issue in Redmi Note 3. So guys, thanks for watching, and if this video makes sense and you liked it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you didn't yet. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.